Casali. Arturo Vida. It's with Tevez. Andrea Pirlo. Tevez looking dangerous now. Got the tackle in. Gone straight to an opponent. Juventus have won a corner now. Nothing coming for them from the corner. He takes the shot. Very good save and a very clean one as well. The ball didn't bounce off him. They need to try and get the ball back now. Marquisio. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Benucci, Chiellini, Asamoah, Chiellini, the cross coming in, no, the cross really not developing into anything in the end. So here we are at half-time and it's 1-1.
Well, sometimes managers say just get us level at half time and we'll sort it out in the second half from what we've seen in the first half. Is that this sort of game?
It seems to be. I mean, nothing was given away, was it, from either side? So I think we might see a bit more adventure in the second half.
Ball rolling for the start of the second half and Juventus get on the ball quickly. It's Chiellini. Jesus Navas carrying the ball forward. It's the Manchester City. Fernando Llorente. Asamoah. Cleverly, Arturo Vida. Now he's looking for support. Chiellini. Chiellini can do is receive the throw. Davis Navas. Silva. He read it and cut it out. Nick Steiner. Opponents come in strongly. Pirlo playing it. Marquisio. You can tell he wants to score. Negredo. Possession back with Manchester City now. Now
goes for goal.
Jesus Navas, Carlos Avaleta, options available on the bench for the away side today. It's going to be a double substitution. Marquisio, Pirlo, he's in the clear, got to be, and they've scored, they've taken the lead. Absolutely fantastic play from a fantastic team, and wow, that's a goal that really rubber stamps all their credentials.
Well, it's been men against boys out there, Martin, hasn't it? Such a professional performance.
Another angle on that goal. And the scoreline is 2-1. Lichtsteiner. Mario Marchisio. Attacking now Juventus. It's one back. Silva. Goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Well, they want to see this again, this team, this goal. And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. Vida. Pirlo. Mario Marchisio. Pirlo, playing it. Stefan Lichtsteiner's cross. And that was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. Silva. Possession given away once more. Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said, be good with your feet. Company. Hart. Silva. Brilliant football from this team. Lichtsteiner. Pirlo. Carlos Tevez. Up and down the pitch again he goes.
Well, if you work as hard as he does, you deserve some luck every now and again.
Well, the heat was on, but he stayed in the kitchen and came out with the ball. It's Manchester City's day, it's Manchester City's game, there's absolutely no doubt about it. Even though we thought it would be tight, well, we weren't right. It's been all City, and the scoreline reflects that. It's a decent challenge by the opponent. Marquisio. An easy shot, it's a shot on target. That would go down in the stats. And it was an easy interception. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Yaya Touré. Silva. Mario Marquisio, Fernando Llorente, Carlos Tevez, Stevan Jovetic, Sergio Aguero. It's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go. Good movement to get to it. Mario Marquisio. A decent attacking position here, and they've got the advantage as well. Arturo Vidal. Here's the shot.
Ah, it's a great save.
Good shape to this side now. They've put together back-to-back wins.
Oh, that's what any manager, any player will want. Winning can be a fantastic habit, and they seem to have acquired it.
So it's full time with the final score 3-1. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.